Well, finally tonight, the Wright-Patt Air Force Museum is expanding, adding a fourth building.
Tonight we can give you a behind-the-scenes look at the construction. The 224,000-square-foot building will focus on presidential aircraft, research and development, and space's global reach. To get all that ready for you, the Missile and Space Gallery is going to have to close temporarily beginning next month.
We need to do that to allow the construction work to happen for the tie-in that will exist for the pathway between this building and the Cold War Gallery.
The new building won't open until 2016, but you can link to a virtual tour right now. Just go to our website, abc22now.com, and click on News Links.